Hi, I'm Hingle McQuingleberry, and I'm addicted to eating coffee.
I love eating coffee. It's just something about the bitterness. I like the bitterness. I don't drink it. It's just something about the flavor that I love. I drink it sometimes, though.
Hello, I'm an interviewer. My name is Barry. I'm going to ask you several questions on your addiction.
Yep.
So what is your addiction?
My addiction is for eating coffee grounds. I love coffee grounds. It's the bitter taste and the texture. It's like eating soft sand.
How long have you had this addiction?
Well, I started about 3 years ago.
Very nice, very nice. How did this addiction come?
Well, see, one day I was making coffee, right? And so when I was putting the coffee grounds in the coffee filter, the coffee filter lit, and so the little flakes of coffee grounds went to my coffee. I drank it, I chewed on the coffee bits. I was like, hey, that's pretty good. And so I liked it ever since. And then I was like, wow, since those coffee grounds are good, I might as well eat a whole spoonful. And after that, it was so good, I started eating at least 10 spoonfuls of coffee a day.
How big are these spoonfuls?
Heaping,
okay. Well, I guess that concludes our interview. Thank you a lot.
Now it is time for Hingle McQuingleberry to confess to his best friend about his weird addiction.
All right, Mike.
Hey, I need to tell you something.
All right, Mike.
I'm addicted to eating coffee grounds.
Why don't you just drink it?
Well, it's not bitter enough. It's something.
Oh, you like the bitterness?
It's the texture too.
With your tea, you put milk in it.
But you like
your coffee bitter.
But no.
Oh, you're crazy.
I eat it.
All right.
I eat coffee. I don't drink it.
Why you eat it?
The texture and the taste. Tastes good.